Hello there, everyone. I am Oversoul 53. This is Oversoul Gaming, and Goofy's given me a smooch. Welcome back to Let's Replay Kingdom Hearts. Okay, so we are done with the Bastion of Hollows, and to the gummy ship we should give you. I think we gotta go back to Traverse Town one last time because I think we finally have all the donations. Yes, there's a tournament being held at the Colosseum. Yep. I know. Hello. It's like if you go here, and then you go up. Oh, well, it won't let me do it now. Anyways, warp to Traverse Town. Because I think we finally have all of the missions. Because I checked the journal. And, with that being the case, we need to visit Pongo and Parada one more time. And I'm pretty sure, relatively fairly sure, that we already got that wand for Donald for getting all of the summons. Yeah, he's using it right now. We are all finally using non-traditional weapons. You know, non-conventional, I guess you should say. Probably, like, the best that we can all have at the moment, outside of item synthesis. Quite. Donald and Goofy both have ones that you have to go out of your way for. And so do I, for that matter, because you gotta talk to Belle. So, oh god damn it. Alright. Dalmatians we shall go, to the Dalmatians we shall go. Hi ho, there you go, visit Dalmatians now. Get the prizes for the puppies. Get the prizes for the puppies. Of course, that's not why I saved them. I did it because it's the right thing to do. I'm not some kind of asshole who's only looking for a reward. I know they're digital. Shut up. Just because the characters are fictional doesn't mean the feels ain't real. After we get these puppies, we're gonna go do the Hades Cup. Hades Cup. Hades Cup. Hades Cup. None of the defenders or wizards ever dropped weapons, by the way, and I'm severely disappointed. Ow! What a bag of dicks. There you are, you fucker. Alright. Time for to get a move on. Oh, the puppies! Oh, look at them pupperoonies. Holy shit, them doggies! Borf! Borf, borf! Bork. Bork, borf, borf. Can you just imagine all of the piss and shit? Like, good heavens. Cause you know goddamn well they ain't all housebroken. They're puppies. I mean, come on. Arrow has been upgraded to Aeroga! And I got all the gummies. Didn't I get a... You're supposed to get a ribbon out of that, I thought. And an accessory called a ribbon. It's pretty good. Maybe I just missed it. Nope, they did not give me the ribbon. I guess they took it away in this version. The sons of bitches. Forgot about that. That was. Hey, Gabatukin von Jotunfest! I'm gonna go through the third district to get back to the first district because I want to fight the enemies there and get a little bit of money. And plus the defenders are there. It gives me one more chance at them dropping a weapon. A couple of wizards too, I think. So. Before we move on from this mess, because nobody, they don't drop anything in the Coliseum Ghost. Hiyo of the Doof and Cuckoo! Hiyo of the Bunkimus and Yatter! And plus, I want to get money for potions for the Coliseum Cups. Hello, my friends! Boom! Ragnarok, bitches! Oh, you almost had me! But you were not fast enough.
This should help.
Oh, I thought Kiraga cured everybody. I guess that's just in Kingdom Hearts 2. Oh yeah, because in Kingdom Hearts 2 it uses literally all of your MP bar. And that, so it got to the point where I was just like, fuck this, I'm using potions. Plus, in Kingdom Hearts 2 you can add potions to your shortcut menus, that makes it a lot easier to use them, whereas in this one you gotta like stop and go through your command window, and it's a pain in the arse when you're in the middle of a fight! Thankfully, I've gotten good at it, but still. It doesn't make it any less of an ass pain. This I can assure you. Hello, Defender Man. Ouch! Peacock. Oh shit, biscuits and tater tots.
Let's
go! God damn it. I'm glad that they're dropping stuff. Woo! Ouch! I'm gonna make one last stop at the, what do you call it? Synthesis shop as well. Ouch! See if I can't make anything good with these big items I've been picking up. Of course he did.
Heal.
God, you guys suck.
Come on.
Well, I like how, though, since they're cartoons, they just get, like, temporarily knocked out, and then they come back. But if Sora gets killed, then he actually gets killed. That's not equality! Yo, I want to synthesize some shit. Let me at that bitch. Guard earring? Well, yeah, that's weird. Okay. Fine, I guess I'll take it. Nothing else I can do. But. The guard earring. It increases your defense and your AP, but the MP. I don't know, Shambler. I might be okay with my MP going down for the sake of the rest of it. Oh, but it increases the experience obtained as well. Nah, I'm gonna give it to Donald. He needs it more. Oh, no, the... It's not as much. Well, then. So, who should get it, then? Is the real question. Or did I just make it for nothing? Eventually I'll get another accessory slot. Screw it. Imagine I'll be doing a decent amount of leveling up. In the Colosseum Cup. Yes, I went for Dubai things. Yeah, it's quite. And I'm not falling for that crap again with them. With them shields. And weapons. I already know. I already know what I'm here for. 21 high potions. Oh, I have no regular potions in stock either. I could do, like, maybe, I don't know, like, 10 of those. And do the rest high potions. Yeah. But I ain't giving them to Donald. I ain't giving too many of them to Donald and Goofy. They just waste the bitches. We shall figure it out once we get there. We'll do a lot of leveling up in this cup as well. And every 10 seeds you can quit and, like, save and, you know, do the stuff. You know, mess with your inventory and whatnot. Equip things. And, like, every 10th seed is a boss. Two for this cup, and there's like, so there's 50 rounds altogether. It's actually not terrible until you get like closer to the end, obviously. The funny thing is that like, I think Hades is round 10, and he's actually harder than the final round, which is the Rock Titan, who is actually relatively easy for a boss of his size. Okay. Yeah. Actually, I might as well not even give them these in this round. It's too early for that mess. I'm saving them. They get potions in the later rounds. Yeah, we don't need potions yet. But if we die in these early rounds, we might as well not even try to do the rest. Paduka, Shalavin Divan Korkin, Panayoka Van Kingist, Yoshama Namane. This Let's Replay of the whole Kingdom Hearts franchise is, like, a multitude of different things. It is It is me helping some of my closer friends get a refresher on the Kingdom Hearts series before the new games come out. It is me giving myself a refresher, not like I really need it, but... it is me helping people who may be easily confused by the series story better understand it. It is also me just replaying a franchise that I love because I love it. And also part of it is me kind of showing off a little bit because I'm so good at these. So, you know, it's a win-win for everyone. Just wait till Kingdom Hearts 2. That's where my abilities truly shine. Like I said, if they get knocked out, I'm leaving them. I don't care. It's not until the boss battles that I really give a shit. God, if y'all would stop blocking my damn attacks. Alright, we got it.
We did it!
Yeah, and by we, he means him and me, not Donald. Donald didn't contribute shit. Boy, I wonder how many times I can hit it in the air. Damn it. Well, obviously once. I hate those things.
We did it!
As good as I am at these games, I have never bothered to screw around with getting Ultima Weapon in the first game because it's just not worth it. If you can hit her shurikens back at her, you can stun her temporarily. And also, arrow magic automatically reflects them back at her. I don't know why I just chose to use Ragnarok. That was stupid.
This is great!
Come on!
Take that! Let's talk this out. Let's talk
it out.
Take that! Got it. What the hell are you celebrating? Yep. How are we here? Don't you be blocking my attacks, bitches, that's my move. How do y'all feel about getting beat up by a fucking rose, huh? Look at how pretty and frilly my Keyblade is, and I'm still whooping your asses. Y'all motherfuckers should be ashamed of your damn selves! Oh, now the big boys wanna come out to play, huh? Oh, but it's not time yet. You're for the later rounds, my big fella. Get back. We will see you later. The whole stun impact is one of my faves. He, like, hits the ground and causes, like, this, I don't know, it's like a shield of some kind around him that stuns only his enemies. It's like at the end of a combo. Remember, I can only quit every 10 rounds if I want to pick up where I left off. Of course, the game makes it seem bad if you decide to, like, because they expect you to do all 50 of these in one sitting, and I'm like, no thanks.
Take that!
Come charging at me with your big old belly, man. I got guard. What do you think this is? Alright, I think the first boss is the behemoth. Again. It's either behemoth or Cerberus. Alright. God damn, this one looks so cool, though. Look at that. Oh, that's so cool. Look at how cool it looks. It's got the flames and everything.
This is it.
Except he's got like fucking 5 health bars. That's the only thing that sucks about this part. I want to get up there. I have to shoot things.
This should help.
I'll just glide up on your back. I can defy logic and gravity and shit and physics and whatnot. Because cartoons and Disney. And magic and Final Fantasy and anime and shit. Basically, all of these things combined make for it they not realism. Son of a whore!
Come on!
We stopped his grand plan.
Come on!
Run away! I got out of the line of fire that time.
Whee!
I forgot that there was like a distance to that. Realistically, you can avoid pretty much almost every attack most enemies throw at you, if you know what to do. But the question is, do you know what to do? Because therein lies the problem if you don't. In a strategy game, you better have some goddamn strategy. I'm not gonna gloat about how well I'm doing here. This is an easy fight. These things are so easy to kill, they just take forever. That's all, that's the only thing.
Wind.
You didn't fucker me this time. God, no!
This is it!
damn it. Oh, that was close enough. Yes! Got him! Alright. Jesus. Not hard, just tedious.
Take that!
Oh, and Blizzara has been upgraded to Blizzaga. Upgraded. Yes, we're going up into the glades for the ice. I have to wait for the round to start, but at least I know what I have to look forward to. Oh, that's not going for to be hard. But, like I said, I stop every 10 rounds. Ha! At least it doesn't make you pretend like you're forfeiting. That's cool. Because you can do it, you can stop every 10 rounds, so it's not like, you know. The Genji Shield, or Genji Shield, however you pronounce it, of surpassing offense and defensive strength. Offensive and defensive strength. Good, good. I'm gonna give you guys a couple of potions. Each. About maybe three each. I'm gonna give you each three potions. I'm gonna give Goofy, goddammit, a couple of high potions too. I'm gonna give Donald a couple of ethers. And that'll be the end of it for now. And then every round I'll give them a little bit, because I know they'll abuse it, so. Considered the 39th seed because we're the 40th seed currently. We were the 50th seed until we moved up in rank. Goofy don't need that shit.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Ah, yes. God, the gargoyles look cooler in this one, too. You couldn't see as well in Halloween Town, but they really stand out in this. Some of the color palette swaps I'm cool with, others I'm not. Like, I don't understand why the Trickmaster is pink and purple. That's kind of dumb. But I do like the red and blue guard armor. Donald, you keep wasting all those eaters I gave you on Goofy. You're not gonna have any for yourself.
Nothing to it.
No, I don't think he cares. Speaking of the guard armor, see, this is what the guard armor looks like originally. Well, no, it isn't. He's purple, actually. But this is closer to his original design than the guard armor that you fight. And there you have it. One for the money, two for the show, three to get out of here, and four to... Oh no! Ugh. Kill all the little green guys first. Okay, they'll just heal the other one. Oh, they already killed the other guy. Okay.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
That was fast. Goofy probably did it. Probably just ran right up to him with his shield, like, "More's here gonna die." Oh,
that
son of a beach! Lederhosen! Oh, the stealth sneak has returned.
Wind.
What do you think this is, buddy boy? I just took out both of them, a little heartless, and I wasn't even aiming for them.
Fire! Heal!
That's right.
We did it!
I'm having not a problemo. Oh, now the wizards want to come out. Boy, you guys are getting frisky today. But still no match. For my divine rose. Stop moving. Quite. Ba ba da bum 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 diddly diddly do bum diddly dum dum. Bayoko van Hingis van your nerd? Ow. What a bunch of dickweeds. Cock-a-doodle-do. Ah, yes. The Angel Stars. Who we actually have not seen in their world yet. They appear in the final world. Fucker. All right, cool, not bad.
Wait,
that will become more of a pain in the ass later. Is this Cerberus? Is it Serbia boy? Is it the three-headed doggy? Oh, the puppy wolf. It sure is. Damn, he's like right on top of us. God, could you get any more uncomfortably close? Oh, good. Nice to see you have 4 health bars today. Well, they immediately died. That was fun. Good job, guys. Way to be champs. Oh, shit. Again with this shit? Give me a chance to attack. Fuck.
Come on! Wind!
Donald and Goofy were not ready for this. Oh shit! Why do you guys be so fucking cheap? Stand right there in the middle of the fucking line of fire. Glad to see you guys are at least kind of staying alive now, though. Or at least keeping each other alive for the most part. Another battle that this one is a little bit harder, obviously, because this guy can do a lot of damage. But it's also another battle that's mostly just long and tedious because of how little you can actually get hit. Oh shit. Ow, that's not for me.
Defense! Heal!
And again we go with the dodge rolling around as he shoots his banana fucks. I can't even words right now. There's just so much going on. Jiminy Christmas nipples, oh, here we go again. Gotta roll around and... Got him. All right, fine. Another tedious fight. But again, we win.
We did it!
Ah, Sundara has been upgraded to Sundaga. All of the magics is getting better for doing this stuff. Quite. The only one we won't be able to fully upgrade is Stopka, because you have to do a fucking optional boss battle, like a secret boss battle for that, and just, no. I don't wanna. I'm not doing, like, the fights against Sephiroth and the Ice Titan and Kurt Zisa and the Phantom. I can do the Ice Titan and Kurt Zisa, no problem, but I just don't want to. But if you don't believe me, check my trophy list, I've done them before. Change took, Alright, that'll be good. And we're going to have a save as well. We're gonna save our game. Oh yeah. Down to the 29th seed already. Not doing too bad. No, I should have figured fucking Goofy would use the eaters on himself instead of Donald, because he'd be the first to run out of MP. Son of a bitch. That's right, I leveled up again. What y'all gonna do? My HP went up, and now I'm feeling good about myself. I'm not looking forward to dealing with the invisibles, though. Those guys are a right pain in the arse. This ain't so bad, though.
Wind!
And that's how you do it.
We did it!
And there's totally nothing to it.
I rhymed.
Now we're starting to get into the I don't know how many of these there are in this round rounds. Did we kill one shadow? And then more pop up! And of course they do this shit with the ones that are like pure blood. Remember how I said before there's the difference between pure blood heartless and emblem heartless? Pure blood heartless are the ones that are all black, just like this. Like these, the dark balls, the shadows, or these are the shadows. The shadows, the dark balls, the invisibles. Those are pure blood heartless. Emblem heartless are the ones with the heartless syndrome, so all those. Emblem heartless were actually created because of Anson's experiments. Well, yeah, Anson at first, and then Xander. We'll get into that later. But pure blood heartless have always existed. Always. They've never not existed. So the emblem heartless, they were created as part of. What happened at Radiant Garden. So basically, they just created more Heartless. So Emblem Heartless actually aren't true Heartless. They're, I like how they call this one Avengers, and it's like five different Heartless, each with their own unique style. It's kind of like they're referencing Marvel. Oh, I love it. Obviously, this came out way before then. Way before the Marvel movie franchise, but not the, not the, the comics, obviously, so. But still cool. Ah, the 24th seat. Oh god, we gotta fight the opposite armor.
Wind!
I'm coming for you, bro. Oh,
come on.
That's right, I'm taking out most of this shit. One swing. Just an aggressive little son of a bitch. Black flap. Oh, titties are bacon. Oh, wow. Ooh, damn! You see that shit? He almost punched the fuck out of me. I wouldn't let that happen. Heal. Oh, that'll just crowd of his accomplishments. Hey, yo! Gotta get them burns out of the way. Oh shit, I forgot to equip new abilities. I'll do that after this round. Sounds good. Oh, biscuits and shit. I knew this was going to be a longer episode. I mean, if you're not interested in watching me do this entire Colosseum battle, you can just skip this episode and move on to the next one, where we'll finally go to the last world.
Get this! Here!
I think I get the Lionheart Keyblade out of this.
Take that!
Get this!
Wind! Heal!
Is that the best you can do?
Get this! It's over!
Oh, Donald, shut up. You're never going to think of that.
This is it! Here!
Is that the best you can do?
Get this!
Take that!
Oh boy, I'm gonna have to take both of these guys down on my own.
Get this! It's over!
Defense!
It's over!
No way.
All right, now we gotta take care of him. Oh shit.
Wind.
Ah, shit. God damn it.
Heal.
Fuck, I might not make it to me. I gotta pretty much just hit and run. Well, this is gonna take forever. Like I said, if you wanna go ahead and skip on to the next episode, no one would blame you. Or if you just wanna skip the ahead, no one would blame you for that either.
Farewell.
Ah, fuck. No!
Heal.
Okay, I got this now.
Defense!
Got him! Finally! Holy shit! I thought I was done for.
Take that!
That was a pain in the ass fight. Here's the thing that sucks, though. I'm pretty sure, in this version of the game, Lionheart is actually not better than Divine Rose. In the original PS2 version it is, but not in this version. Unfortunately. Now we're really gonna have to... Oh god, I don't have any AP to do that stuff. Jesus. I need AP. Goofy has AP. What about Donald? Donald does too. MP Rage. That'd be cool for him. Well, shit. Oh, we're coming up on the... Yeah, you know what? Nah, I want to save. I want to save those. Wait. Okay. That'll take care of that. Alright, because I'm pretty sure Hades is the next boss. Yep. Getting closer to the end of the cup, though. Here we go. Fun times in Happy Land. Taking way too much damage already.
Fire!
Damn it, Goofy. You shouldn't have used the Mega Eater already. There's no need for that. Granted, we now have a lot of extra magic, but... That's right, you show him with your Blizzaga magic, dog. Tell him what's for.
Nothing to it.
I'm gonna have full MP by the time we reach Hades, and that's all good, because I'm gonna need it. I'm gonna want it. Ah, shit. Goddamn you, your shields.
Come on!
Come on, you cowards. There we go. The Angel Star Heartless are really pretty. I almost feel bad for killing them.
Wait, Nana!
They're pretty cool looking. Goddamn, I tell you what, the Japanese know how to design monsters.
Take that!
That's why in Japanese horror, you're always screwed.
Come on!
Ow.
This should help.
Didn't need both of you to heal me, but thanks.
Wind.
God, look at him all. Well then, we have that taken care of, quite. The 15th seed? Air Brigade? All of the flying enemies, one of each. For the most part. Goofy took care of that one little ghost heartless.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
All by his lonesome. Good dog. There's the invisible. I knew I'd run into that motherfucker sooner or later. I'm running into you with my shield, I'm running into you with my shield, and it's doing the damage all by itself. Look at that, I'm not even actually hitting them, I'm just running into them with my shield. God, I love arrow magic. Damn right.
Wait, Nana!
Oh, shit! A lot of big motherfuckers in this one.
Wind.
Perfect time for a shield. This shield blocks pretty much every attack, too. That's the thing about it. For the most part, anyways. God. I love how I just gotta just touch people and they get hit. Bad at all, we're getting better if anything. I don't know why y'all struggled so much in the early rounds and you're doing good now. Well, shit.
Wind!
Come on!
This is it!
Cool. For Daisy or for the lazy? Everybody is going crazy. Scooby dee dop and doop da pa da pa scabba dabba deep and dorphin day. Calswando! Baba Yortin, but ouch.
Wind! Heal!
Now we're gonna start running into problems because these guys are so good. I like how my shield keeps throwing everything back at them, though.
Take that! Wind!
Come on, you fuck!
Come on! Here! Nothing to it!
That wasn't either. Here we go!
Yo, hey, how you doing, everybody? Yeah, got a minute? Hades, Lord of the Dead, nice to see you. Hey, guess what? I got a place for you.
Here we go.
Win! This should help.
It takes a while for his health to start going down.
Hey, you having fun yet?
This should help.
That's it.
Wind.
That's it.
This is their way of saying his health bar is like bigger than 5 bars. I'm like literally just out of range.
Hey, you having fun yet?
Able to do it.
Come on! Wind!
Take that!
This should help.
Take that!
So much damage. So much damage. He does too much damage. Shit, that means I'm gonna have to pick up God damn it. Alright, well, fuck it. I guess we'll do it in the next episode, then. Ugh, I hate this shit. They make it so unnecessarily difficult sometimes with these. Or especially in the earlier games. Ugh. This particular boss battle is a right huge, huge pain in the ass. I don't understand why it's harder than the last one in this cup. It's aggravating. But anyways, alright, I guess that'll be it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. I am Oversoul 53. This is Oversoul Gaming. You have been fantastic. And I will catch you. Possibly on another day. Definitely not another time. And likely in another video. Now stare at Donald's ass.